doing our kindergarten three test one. My name is Kate. What's your name?
My name is Nina.
Good. How are you?
Fine.
Fine? How old are you?
I'm 7 years old.
Good. Let's talk about animals and colors. What's this?
It's a zebra.
Good. Remember to speak loud, okay? What's this?
It's a blue horse.
Good. What's this?
It's a brown bear.
Good. What's this?
It's a red bird.
Good. What's this?
It's a purple cat.
Mm-hmm. What's this?
It's a white dog.
Good.
It's a green frog.
Very good.
It's a black sheep.
Mm-hmm.
It's a goldfish.
Perfect. Okay, let's talk about the ninja. Where is he?
He's near the box.
Good.
Very near to the box.
Good.
In front of the box.
Mm-hmm.
He's behind the box.
The box.
He's under the box.
Good.
He's on the box.
Good.
He's in the box.
Perfect. Good pronunciation. All right, let's talk about what we're feeling. Tell me about this man.
Sad.
Yeah, so he is sad.
He's sad.
What about this girl?
He's happy.
So is that a boy? So she.
She's happy.
Good. What about this girl?
She's sad.
Mm-hmm. And this boy?
He's happy.
Good. All right, let's talk about fruits and vegetables. So you tell me the name and if it's a fruit or a vegetable. So what's this?
It's an onion.
Good. Is it a fruit or a vegetable?
A vegetable.
Good. What's this?
It's an orange.
Good. Is it a fruit or a vegetable?
It's a fruit.
Good. What's this?
It's a mushroom.
Mm-hmm. Is it a fruit or a vegetable?
It's vegetable.
Good. What's this?
It's a carrot.
Mm-hmm. Is it a fruit or a vegetable?
It's vegetable.
Good. What's this?
It's a potato.
Good. Fruit or a vegetable?
It's vegetable.
Good. All right, let's tell the time. What time is it?
It's 3 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
It's 5 o'clock. It's 9 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
It's 1 o'clock.
Very good. Okay, let's count to 20 in twos.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20.
Good. Now, can you do it without numbers there? So,
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 20.
No. 10.
12.
Good.
14, 16, 18, 20.
Good. Okay, let's do. Okay. What number is this?
245.
Perfect.
478.
Perfect.
It's 343.
53. Good. Okay. And we're just going to do some phonics. Can you make the word tick? C-K.
Hi.
Pack.
Pack. Okay, good.
Hi.
And what do I put at the end?
K-K.
Do I use the C, the K, or the C-K? Good. Do you know? So, yeah.
Hi.